Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. Last time, well, we did some missions for telling you thieves.
Nicely done!
This time, well, we're going to actually help out Don Leon.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Clean house. And this mission, I don't get why they just don't. You know, do something a bit more permanent about these thieves. Oh, they're on the boat. It's that one.
Fresh ship's urine and rosemary poultices for your bunions!
That guy over there. The good news is, we can just kill this guy without trying. The bad news is, we're gonna be waiting a bit.
He's here!
On the cut!
This way.
He must have healed Kagasan when we
abroad has arrived. There is talk of unrest among the Ottoman ranks. The Doge comes for a 10-week stay to determine the fall of the Murder has been to reform all trade to the Aegean Monarch.
How do you do that?
How does he do that?
Prices so low, you won't believe your eyes!
There he is!
Attenzione! Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the Doge has decreed that the manufacture of walking artificio be controlled and subject to social standards. The guild has a complete list for consultation.
Peasants are not allowed up here. Get down, or I'll throw you down.
Did you see the large box of fruit slowly bearing down on you? Was I supposed to avoid you? Forgive me, Maria.
I thought only throw you.
Just let me go.
Release me.
I want no part of this.
Damn! Cut him off.
My.
The price of perfection is not measured in coin.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
Here comes the dog.
No client of mine will ever be caught under dress.
Come, I'm sure your festive barkers could use a little anger.
Now, Venezia, let's go. Free from the barbaricals. I believe this one's actually just the mission to it. Finish off a Emiliano Barbarigo. Everything must go.
Please, enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
Why not shop with
I believe it also the game doesn't tell you this, but you can actually synchronize if they fall off.
You'll
you
break something, idiot. Stop
make sure they don't. Either that or they can't be found by anyone.
at will by the populace. The bounty of 1 ducat per 100 shall be offered as recompense for the truly industrious.
But you!
I don't see him anymore.
Huh? There! Don't lose him again!
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
By order of the Doge himself, non-carrier pigeons have to be shot at will by the populace. The bounty of 1 ducat per 100 shall be offered as recompense for the truly industrious.
All right.
I will remove those nasty fingers. Come.
Stop.
Face
Stop
your,
your little sheeps.
Somewhere. Good. Only fights await your head.
Did he get clear?
Wait.
Boom! Now! Move him, see!
How I love the smell of roast criminal in the morning!
Your little house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks.
How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we all saw what good that did.
Enough with the barbs. What is it you want,
Carl? Now!
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. Hey, I'll be back.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target now.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right
back. You'd better get out of my sight!
If Carlos is true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks... No. I've worked too hard for this.
You, stop a moment!
Stop by.
Hey! Hold on! I'm waiting for you!
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio, how can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
Do anything? Assassin's Tomb time. And after that, I might end the episode because we did a sequence. And the next set of missions are interesting and also long.
You shouldn't be up here.
What the devil are you?
families of the crew.
I've distilled an elixir of lead right, and pomegranate.
This tower.
Hold on.
We need to go up here for one of the achievements. But it's also the most difficult one to get. The best strategy up here, and what I actually have done now, and haven't saved because I forget how to do it every single time after.
What's the point of this dance
after a while? Just forgetting. After a while, just partly forgetting, partly just not remembering. Like I said, I wanted to do this sooner because this one's probably the most annoying viewpoint actually.
Yeah.
Ammirate questi prosciutti!
Alright, it's this way. This slight path that you can barely see.
Not my problem.
But, if you know how, you can actually get in.
Keep away, you murderer!
That guy is not really useful.
What exactly broke it down?
What do you want?
Where do you think you're going? Grand assassino! You won't last a minute!
Wait for the sleep!
Hey!
You think
we've got
I'm nobody! Not important!
Non ce la faccio! No stamina! You should train more!
Merda!
I don't like being...
quickly!
Grand assassino! You won't last a minute!
Rigati! Devo incontrare.
Now,
yeah,
bravo, bravo!
figure out how to get up here again. Because it's been so long.
That hood.
Fair.
You want the hood?
Lend me your ear. I swear to God. I want to come back here.
We must all work together to bring about his downfall.
Okay, so let's see if this works.
Let it be known. A handsome reward is on offer for any who bring about the demise of the assassino. Venice will never tolerate the assassin's cowardly way. We must find this execrable agent of Satan and learn to fight for him.
It might have been this. You've got to be joking.
The city is gripped in terror. Held captive by the horrid acts of one
man.
Oh, God,
be joking.
We must all work together to bring about his downfall. Too many have died at this place.
It's all because we can't turn around, isn't it?
That
hood!
I'll stop!
Wait, a word with hey! Straniero!
Wait just a moment! I just blink, and he's not there.
Isn't
he's
that not what you see?
I see familiar.
It could be our man.
One minute of the time she got to now.
Leave me alone! Please!
Now! Senti, ragazzi! Pazienza!
Finiscila, canaglia!
Vergognati!
Now let's sneak in. Let's start with arguably the this trial. Just a simple jump puzzle. No fancy tricks, I believe. Like of all time puzzles, if we don't manage to reach it, we don't need to watch the cutscene again, so we get a bit of extra time. Though this angle absolutely sucks. And we climb the organ. Here. That's not meant to be there. I think I might have glitched the game. We'll do this one next. This one's also quite fun. Left and right is the ones I don't particularly like. I don't know which one to switch though. Yeah, that reset the timer. Again, because if you fail that late, you might as well just reset. It's not that bad with this one though. It's the other two that are bad. Jump backwards, the game even reminds you of it. Bad. It's just a bit annoying with this game's controls, not having a the law home feature, bro. Who does? It's not that bad. So it's the other one that's the worst. Okay. Tick-tock. The last one. I hate this one because this one is actually kind of confusing at times. Like, it's well designed. Why you can't climb up on the left side sometimes, but sometimes you can. I don't know. So always take the safe option. Always grab just in case. Money won't hurt.
kills and kills, and yet we seem powerless to stop him. Citizen, your city needs you now. Help us end his deadly reign.
Come, come, don't be shy. That's better.
There's a codex page here, but we want to actually go to this viewpoint. Then we'll get the codex page and this viewpoint. And then we'll get to this viewpoint. Because we can't actually get this codex page, even though the game says we can't. We can't. That one I remember. Completely. I remember keep seriously trying to get it.
Prevention is the best cure, I always say.
So we'll end this episode off just getting the viewpoints. Might as well. These are the most challenging viewpoints to get in the entire game. So makes sense. Makes sense for us to wait. I don't know why the game didn't.
Healing services for all of God's flock.
Can't enter that area. But we may soon. Maybe.
Then we're with you.
Oh.
all yours.
Primogilli, the capo sedist.
You'll pay for it.
Displease you.
May God keep you under his wing with my
Why is the runners not on this on the map? It should be. Huh. Either must be too quick or oh right. I think I've got to see Leonardo's neck first. But potential new weapon, I think.
If you seek fair prices for quality work, you have got to be right.
No, can't no. I'm done. I could do that, or I could just drop, catch, jump back, and run to the next viewpoint. We'll get 100% viewpoint completion soon, so.
You'll soon sprout fledgings if you don't get down, Tronzo!
Get down!
No.
I will down. Kill all trespassers! What are you doing here?
For the Palazzo Dandolo in 1 week's time. Signor Frangibes Dandolo himself shall preside.
Campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon all importation of...
Where is Emilio?
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me.
Birds of Ever is what we'll start next time. See you guys then. Xena and Zuma, signing out.